Hey guys and dolls, Jane Smith back with another review, this time from McDonald's. And apparently I'm going to need two hands for the Grand Mac. Yes, I am normally not a Big Mac person, but I do enjoy the quarter pound with cheese and the filet of fish and the nuggets. But today, just to see what all the fuss is about, we got the big old Grand Mac, which is two third pound patties and all the usual Big Mac accoutrement. Here it is. It looks pretty big. I cut it in half already to make it easier to hold. Apparently, I did check it out, and they missed the pickles. I checked all through this thing. There are no pickles. There's everything else, but no pickles. So, you know, that's not happy. I like pickles with my burgers. But this is a big boy. There's the cross-section. Nice and sloppy. Woof. Woof. Thought I did a good job cutting it in half. There we are, the cheese and the sauce and the lettuce. All that happy stuff. Let's go in for a bite. Mmm. You know, with the all the sauce on here, and the relish in that sauce, you don't miss pickles that much. Let me go in for another bite, just to, you know, make double sure how I feel about it. I like that pretty well, actually. I think they put extra sauce on it, which doesn't hurt my feelings. But, got the combo for the hubby, and it was $8.72. That's everything, including the tax. So, less than we pay at Carl's Jr. And it is a big, hefty burger. You are not going to be satisfied. You are going to be satisfied. You're not going to be disappointed. You will need two hands. And, yeah, if you're into the whole Big Mac thing, go ahead and give it a try. I think you will be very happy. So that is it from everyone here at the Smith household. Remarkably quiet for once. Just want to say, find that good old-fashioned fast food grub where you can. And most of all, take care. Bye-bye.